In this video, we will be discussing how to put a SIM card and micro SD card memory card into Oppo A37. This is the latest model of Oppo smartphone with 4G LTE. So let's see how to put SIM card and micro SD card. For that, there is a device is provided with the Oppo case. You can find it inside that. So it's a needle-like structure, similarly in Apple iPhone we are using. First thing we have to do is that you have to switch off the phone, because when we are removing the SIM, it is better option to switch off the battery. So first do that, switch off. Now what we can do is that there is a SIM card slot provided here. Here you can see a small hole. So this needle, you can just insert in this and just press. So you can see that the SIM card slot is automatically came out. So you have to just take it out. You can take it out from here. See, so this thing will be coming out like this. So there is a micro SD card slot as well as another SIM card. There are other two SIM card is there because it's a dual SIM phone. So first you can insert the SD card here in the slot, then the SIM, then the second SIM. So after inserting this thing, you can put it back like this way. Just you know this, there is a available slot is there, so you can just put inside that slot and gently. Okay, so you have seen that we are using the needle to remove that tray, and you can put the both of the SIMs. Okay, finally it's open. So let's see the networks is coming here or not. So they are trying to recognize. Okay, finally there are two here. Then you have to open this thing. So when you make a call, suppose this number I am making a call, so I just have to click that. Then they will be asking like SIM 1 or SIM 2, which SIM you want to make a call. Otherwise you can make a default setting, so I will explain that. So you have to go back and go to the settings of the mobile. Okay, settings, there is an option called dual SIM and mobile network. You have to click over there. Okay, so there are SIM 1 and SIM 2 is provided. So mobile data, data roaming is there, so you can set for call. Once you click here, you can set SIM 1 or SIM 2, which number you want to make a call default, or otherwise you can select earlier what I so showed like that. For internet also I have selected SIM 2. You can select whichever the SIM card you are using. So this is all about the how to insert the SIM and memory card of the phone. Other than that, this phone is quite good. It was using for 5-6 months. Very cool type of phone. If you want to purchase that, in the description below in the video I have provided the link. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.